Welcome back everyone for today's video. Today we are going to fix this annoying error that occurs when trying to run Reactor extension. The first and the most simple thing you can do is delete the extension from extensions folder and then install it again. If this doesn't work, the second thing is to disable all the extensions because sometimes they tend to create some sort of errors, and then enabling them one by one to see which one is causing the problem. If that doesn't work because these fixes didn't work for me, try this. Open your command prompt. Enter your automatic 1111 or forge web UI path with venv scripts activate. Once you press enter, you will notice that there is venv in brackets now, which means that venv is activated. Now insert this command to uninstall previously installed ONX runtime. In my case, it says it isn't installed. Now install it, and after installation, to verify the installation, copy this command and press enter. When you press enter, you will see the version of ONX runtime installed on your system. This is how I fixed my error. If this video helped you, please make sure to press that like button and also subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching.